Hey YouTuber, this is your girl Shawan Shanique. Shawan Shanique. Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. Here's another video and thank you guys for coming along with me on this long journey ride. It has been a year and it's going to be plenty more years. Like, comment, subscribe, share it out to the world. Today I just got me like a pound of crab legs, custom, probably like $12. Yeah, for this little bit. And I was like, he's like, do you want some OAC? And I'm like, a little bit, just a little bit. And I just got butter. That's it. I was gonna like, drizzle the butter over it. But I'm like, why? Oh, I meant to put on gloves because I'm like, but it is what it is. I'm off today. I woke up and I was like, I gotta taste for some crab legs. Why is it so hard to break, y'all? It's like mega hard to break. Probably should have had some scissors. I do got a pair. I bought a brand new pair of scissors. I had just to cut my crab legs with. And what I did, left the scissors over there on the counter. And there's like nobody to bring them. For some reason my son just went to sleep. Like, did you go to bed last night? It's like, no, I'm about to go now. Oh, you living his best life. But school about to start back in a minute. Get him out of here. One more year left to deal with it. Oh yeah, I so wish I had my scissors. Cause this thing is hard to crack. Try to pull some meat out the dip. You can't even see my butt in it. That butter tastes sweet. Yes, sir. That butter was sweet. Okay, like, I know I'm about to pause this video because this is what I'm not about to do. I'm about to pause it, and when I come back, I'm going to have my scissors. So, I'm hold up. Hey, I'm back. Guess what I got? Not only do I have my scissors brand new, if you hear the snippet, I got my gloves because I almost touched my eye. Like, I knew it was going to happen. Yep. And this will be my seafood scissors. Won't be using this on nothing else. They say when you cut it, we're supposed to cut both sides. So I know it ain't no cane crab or nothing like that, but let's see. When you cut it, you're supposed to cut it on both sides. And then it's easier to open. Yep. Fine by me. That Miss Sophia told Miss Mayor. Would you like to be my maid? Excuse me? Would you like to be my maid? Hell no. What did you say, my wife? Hell no. Need that lady to leave her kids and take care of you. This may have been cuckoo though. I ain't know why I try to cut that. Everything, this is too hard. I don't think I shouldn't even fight with that no more. I know one thing about crab legs, this show get cold fast. Cause I was on the air vent and I turned it off. I wish it was already cut and deshelled. I started asking, man, they do that, but I know he would look at me like, ma'am, you're not doing all that for no 12 hours. Y'all already be kind of heavy handed with that obey season. I was like, this one dab is like, that's it. Let me talk. Wait. Too much. What the hell? Don't kill me with all that season. All of that meat. I came my ball up. That butter is sweet. Not a professional crab opener. And that's why I got these. And that's why I got these. Cut both sides. Yep. Look at that. Cut both sides. I just feel like crab meat all on my face. Probably like, she ain't hollering you in the butter. It's just summertime. Thought I heard a car sound. Probably looking out my window. Like, oh, I'm coming over here. Nothing about nobody coming. Nah, you too. Y'all know y'all can't be popping up at people's house. Y'all know what they got going on. And if I'm in the middle of a video, Guess what? I ain't moving. Nope. I ain't answering my phone. Did I put it on silent? Yeah. Because I was putting it on airplane mode, but I had to stop because can't miss a call from my son if he's called. Who got 3 more weeks left of boot camp? Yay! Ready to go see him. And he already knows he's going to be stationed there. I ain't telling nobody. Ain't nobody busy. Ain't nobody business but my business. Yeah. Oh, I got a whole meat. Stop being beat up. Am I supposed to get meat out of this? It has some meat in it, but I don't want that other stuff. It's a lot of work. I should get some of the meat out without some poop stuff. Yeah, it's probably, I think it's like 3 clusters. Oh, they cracked. Oh, I got my glove. Okay, there you go. I was like, what the heck is going on? I had me some Chick-fil-A chicken minutes early. God, I'm thinking be good. Got me some Chick-fil-A sauces. And we'll give me some French fries for later. Dip my sauces in. Yeah, it's gonna be real good. Mm-hmm. Ain't real bad from Walmart. Trying to get this dog on meat out, goodness. Little piece of it. Got to my fire. People eat crab legs all the time. Sure. This is like a struggle, you heard me? This is the reality of eating crab legs. You gotta fight all your life for a little bit. Oh, look, a whole crab. Come on out. Soak it. That was tasty. Ow, she didn't stab me. Oh. break. I need to drink something. I'm just gonna take my gloves off. But guess what? I don't care. I'm gonna eat my last crab because I bought it. Just think I got no egg and potatoes and all that stuff. Cause I would have really, really been full. Yes, sir. Come on, crab. This one's kind of hard to cut. Maybe I need different kind of scissors. I do have cooking scissors. Maybe I need to use those instead. It got like the grips on them that I got that came like with my knife set stuff, and I was using it when I was cooking with it. But I don't want to use it like on this again. I gotta clean it because I don't think I should clean up with the blade or nothing. This is a damn jaw. This is a damn jaw. Shit. Like, what is all that? Mess with that. Even what I know. There's no sales tax shopping this weekend. The only thing that really benefit from that is like getting appliances like computers and printers and stuff like that, because they're gonna up the price on the stuff. So like getting that stuff that got high taxes on it, that would really benefit from. No sales tax. Wow, that could open very easy. Scissors mad at me. buttery. I don't know what I eat and what I didn't eat. That's enough of that. Crab is things maybe like once a month kind of stuff. I mean, I'm a wings and fries kind of girl. So that's why you see a lot of like the street tacos I make with fry. Look at here, my grill is like cooking up. Could be from that Old Bay season. Scissors messy. Let's see that. Bye, y'all.